Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will look at what to do if you receive the VCRUNTIME140.DLL error. We will link an article in the description below that goes much more into depth. As always, before making any changes to your computer, create a system restore point. The first thing that you can look at is reinstalling the program. Perhaps the installation package includes the file, and reinstalling it will put the DLL file back in. Next, you should probably look at installing the Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable for Visual Studio on your computer. Go to the Microsoft Download Center and search for the program. Download and install by following the prompts. Then there's the possibility of a virus. If the VCRUNTIME140.DLL is located anywhere but the System32 folder, then it could be malware. Run an antivirus to be sure. Now, did any of these solutions or ideas help? Let us know in the comments down below. For more informative articles, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, if this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our page, where we are always adding new content geared at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.